Flores against Guillermo Rigondeaux. Very crazy ending. The bell went off. Round. They both extend. They're going to do a no decision on this one at all. What do you think?
Oh, I think it's Rigondeaux is bad sinner, you know? He's always happening with him. I don't know why.
It's not his fault. I mean, they're both swinging.
Yeah, but in the first round, you push it. Maybe after the you know, the campana. Yeah. But, man, in the first round, you have a great fight and you put it in the floor.
Okay.
In the first, no. I think Rigo is the best in the world, you know. I think he needed more opportunity, better opponent.
Okay,
you know?
Him and Lomachenko, you like that fight?
Yeah, but the question is,
yes.
Lomachenko, he lost a weight for Rigondeaux.
Uh-huh.
I think it's no, because he needed more, you know.
Yeah.
Maybe he want to try the 135, you know. I think the best fight for him is with Rigondeaux right now in 126 pounds.
All right, let's see what happens. I think it's a very controversial ending for Guillermo Rigondeaux. Moises, they both exchanged punches after the bell, and no contest, no fight, no winners. There you have it. Stay tuned. FaceTheDrewPoint.com. I'm Ellie Segback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Segback. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Segback. Chuck, what did you think of that, what you just saw?
I'm not talking to that.
Okay, he's not talking about that.